when you think about the word decimal, you might think about a dot. This dot is called a decimal point, and it separates parts of a whole number from the whole number. These parts are called decimals. A decimal is a number less than one. Whole numbers, also called units, are greater than or equal to one. The decimal point basically signifies and as a way to separate these two different kinds of numbers. Decimals are found to the right of the decimal point, and units are found to the left. If you want to write out 4 whole units and 12 decimal parts, it would look like this. You can read this as 4.12, or as 4 and 12 one-hundredths. The decimal number system is based on preceding powers of 10. This means it's a series of numbers where each number is 10 times bigger or smaller than the last. If we move to the left of the decimal point, each position is 10 times bigger. If we move to the right, each position is 10 times smaller. When we encounter decimals in everyday life, from money to distance to time, we usually only take into account the tenths and hundredths place values. And now you know how to work with decimals.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.